video is about national symbols of Pakistan. Nation's motto of Pakistan, the scroll supporting the shield contains Mawdar Jinnah motto in Urdu, which reads as Aman Itaat Nizam, translated as Faith, Unity, Discipline, and are intended as the guiding principles for Pakistan. Official map of Pakistan. Official map of Pakistan is that which was prepared by Mohammad Alam Sarvedri. National symbol of Pakistan. Star and crescent is a national symbol. The star and crescent symbol was the emblem of the Ottoman Empire in the 19th century and gradually became associated with Islam in late 19th century Orientalism. National epic of Pakistan. The Hamza Nama or Dastan-e-Amir Hamza narrates the legendary exploits of Amir Hamza and uncle of Prophet Muhammad. Though most of the stories are extremely fanciful, a continuous series of romantic interludes, threatening events, narrow escapes, and violent acts. National calendar of Pakistan. Firstly, which means harvest, is derived from the Arabic term for deviance, which in India was applied to the groupings for the seasons. Firstly, calendar is a chronological system introduced by the Mughal Emperor Akbar, basically for land revenue and records purposes in northern India. Firstly, year means period of 12 months from July to June. National reptile of Pakistan. The Magar crocodile, also called the Indian Indus, Persian, Sindhu, Marsh crocodile, or simply Magar, is found throughout the Indian subcontinent and the surrounding countries like Pakistan, where the Indus crocodile is the national reptile of Pakistan. National mammal of Pakistan. The Indus River dolphin is a subspecies of freshwater river dolphin found in the Indus River and its Peace and Sutlej tributaries of India and Pakistan. This dolphin was the first discovered side swimming cetacean. It is patchily distributed in five small subpopulations that are separated by irrigation barrages. National fish of Pakistan. The putitor mashir, Himalayan mashir or golden mashir, is an endangered species of riparian fish that is found in rapid streams, riverine pools and lakes in the Himalayan region and South Asia. National amphibian of Pakistan. Buffo stomaticus, commonly known as the Indian marble toad, Indus Valley toad or marble toad, is a species of toad found in Asia from Iran, Pakistan, Afghanistan to Nepal, extending into peninsular India from the plains to about 1800 meters. It is particularly common in the Indus Valley. National predators of Pakistan. The snow leopard is a large cat native to the mountain ranges of Central and South Asia. It is listed as endangered species as of 2016. Estimates for the size of the global population vary from at least 4,080 to about 8,700 individuals. National dance of Pakistan. Kathak is one of the 10 major forms of Indian classical dance. The origin of Kathak is traditionally attributed to the traveling bards of ancient northern India known as Kathakars or storytellers. National instrument of Pakistan. The duff is a large Persian frame drum used in popular and classical music. The frame is usually made of hardwood with many metal ringlets attached, and the membrane is usually goat skin. Duff is mostly used in Arabia, Egypt, the Levant, Iraq, Azerbaijan, Iran, Armenia, Turkey, Pakistan, and Afghanistan. National dish of Pakistan. Biryani is a national dish of Pakistan. Biryani, also known as biryani or biryani, is a South Asian mixed rice dish with its origin among the Muslims of the Indian subcontinent. National icon of Pakistan. The Teen Talwar, Three Swords Monument is located in Clifton, Karachi, Sindh, Pakistan. The three marble swords are inscribed with Qaid-e-Azam Muhammad Ali Jinnah, creates unity, faith, and discipline. It was commissioned by Pakistan's former President and Prime Minister Zulfiqar Ali Bhutto. National Mountain of Pakistan. K2, also known as Mount Godswin, Austin, or Chogori, is the second highest mountain in the world after Mount Everest at 8,611 meters, 28,251 feet above sea level. It is located on the China-Pakistan border between Baltistan in the Gilgit-Baltistan region of northern Pakistan and the highest point in Pakistan. K2 is known as the Savage Mountain due to the extreme difficulty of ascent. National River of Pakistan. The Indus River is a major south flowing river in South Asia. The total length of the river is 2,896, which makes it one of the longest rivers in Asia. It is originated from the western part of Tibet. It is the longest river and national river of Pakistan. National flag of Pakistan. Pakistan national flag comprises dark green color with crescent and a star in it and a vertical white stripe. Green part shows the majority of Muslims and white stripe represent minorities of Pakistan. Said Amir ul Din Kadwai designed this flag based on the flag of All India Muslim League. It was approved by Constituent Assembly on 11 August 1947. National Emblem Logo of Pakistan. National Emblem was adopted in 1944. Its color is green, crescent and star is at the top, while Urdu version of Qaeda's motto, faith, unity and discipline, Iman, Itaat, Tanzeem, are written at bottom. In the center, four major crops of that time, cotton, wheat, tea, and jute, are shown in the form of shield and signify the importance of agriculture. This shield is surrounded with beautiful floral design. National Anthem of Pakistan. Pak Sarzami Shadbad is the national anthem of Pakistan. At the time of independence, Pakistan has not any national anthem. Ahmad Ghulam Ali Chagla created the composition without lyrics. Later on, Abdul Al-Asr Hafiz Jalandhri wrote its lyrics. National anthem of Pakistan is unique as its music preceded its lyrics. National anthem was first time broadcast on Radio Pakistan on 13 August 1954, while formally announced by government on 16 August 1954, followed by performance of 11 singers including Ahmed Rashidi. National language of Pakistan. Urdu is national language of Pakistan, while English is official language of Pakistan. Punjabi, Sindhi, Pashto, Balochi, Seraiki, and many other regional languages are also spoken. Great leader, father of Pakistan nations, Qaid-e-Azam Muhammad Ali Jinnah is the founder of Pakistan. He is regarded as father of the nation. Baba-e-Qaum and Qaid-e-Azam are his titles. He was a lawyer by profession. Muhammad Ali Jinnah served the All India Muslim League from 1913 till 14 August 1947. He was the first Governor General of Pakistan. He died 11 September 1948 at the age of 71 years. Mother of Pakistan nation, Pakistani nation. Fatima Jinnah is regarded as the mother of Pakistan nation and known as Madre Milat. She was the younger sister of Qaidaism. She was a dental surgeon by profession. She actively participated in independence movement with his brother. After independence, she participated in politics of Pakistan. She died on 9 July 1967 at the age of 73 years. National poet of Pakistan. Allama Muhammad Iqbal is the national poet of Pakistan. He was a great poet, philosophy scholar, and leader of Pakistan movement. He was poet of Urdu and Persian languages. He was born in Sialkot. He gave the idea of Pakistan, and Pakistanis also known him as a Musawari Pakistan. National Masjid of Pakistan. Faisal Masjid, Islamabad is the national masjid of Pakistan. It is the largest masjid in Pakistan. It was designed by Turkish architect Vedat Daloke in the form of desert tent. It is named after the late king of Saudi Arabia, Shah Faisal bin Abdulaziz. Faisal Masjid was completed in 1986. It has four minarets of 19 height, 5,000 square meters is covered area. It has capacity of 74,000 persons in main areas, while another 2 lakh persons in adjoining grounds. National Monuments of Pakistan. Pakistan Monuments, Islamabad, and Babe Pakistan Lahore are two national monuments of Pakistan. National Monuments, Islamabad was completed in 2007. It represents four provinces and three territories of Pakistan. It is located on Shakar Peran Hills of Islamabad. Babe Pakistan, Gateway Pakistan, is built on the site of a major refugee camp at the time of independence. National Library of Pakistan. National Library of Pakistan is located at Constitution Avenue, Islamabad. It was inaugurated in 1993. It also serves as cultural center of Islamabad and a working place for scholars and students. National Mausoleum of Pakistan. Mazar-e-Qaid is regarded as National Mausoleum of Pakistan. Tomb of Qaidaism Muhammad Ali Jinnah is at this place in Karachi. National dress of Pakistan. Salwar kameez is the national dress of Pakistan. It has some variation for men and women. National sports of Pakistan. Field hockey or simply hockey is the national sport of Pakistan. However, cricket is most popular sport in Pakistan. Squash, badminton, boxing, volleyball, and kabaddi are also played in Pakistan. National animal of Pakistan. Markhor is the national animal of Pakistan. It is usually found on mountains. Its height is about 26 to 45 inches and weight is about 40 to 100 kg. Its color is tan, while sometimes it has white and black shades too. These have corkscrew-shaped horns up to 65 inches long in males and up to 10 inches in females. National bird of Pakistan. Chakor is the national bird of Pakistan. It is a beautiful bird with a light brown back, gray chest, and buff belly. Its face is white with black border. Its sound is very nice to listen. National flower of Pakistan. Jasmine or Gardenia is the national flower of Pakistan. It belongs to the coffee family of plants and has about 250 species of flower plants. National tree of Pakistan. deodar or cedrus deodara is the national tree of Pakistan. Its height is about 40 to 60 meter long and its trunk may be of up to 3 meter diameter. National drink of Pakistan. Sugarcane juice is a national drink beverage of Pakistan. It is called rooh in Pakistan. In summer season, you can easily find a vendor selling fresh sugarcane juice in Pakistan. National fruit of Pakistan, summer. Mango is the national fruit of summer of Pakistan. Mango is indigenous to subcontinent. There are different kinds and varieties of mangoes. National fruit of Pakistan, winter. Guava is the national fruit of winter of Pakistan. National religion. National religion of Pakistan is Islam. Islam is a religion which professes that there is only one and incomparable God, Allah, and that Muhammad, peace be upon him, and is the last messenger of God. It is the world's second largest religion and the fastest growing major religion in the world, with over 1.7 billion followers, are 23% of the global population known as Muslims. National Tower. National Tower of Pakistan is Minare Pakistan. Minare Pakistan Tower of Pakistan is a public monument located in Iqbal Park, which is one of the largest urban parks in Lahore, Punjab, Pakistan. The tower was constructed during the 1960s on the site where on 23rd March 1940, the All India Muslim League at the time of British colonial rule over British India passed the Lahore Resolution. State Bird of Pakistan. State Bird of Pakistan is Peregrine Falcon. The Peregrine Falcon, also known as Peregrine and historically as the Duck Hawk in North America, is a widespread bird of prey in the family Falconidae. A large crow-sized falcon, it has a blue-gray, black, barred white underparts and a black head. The Peregrine is renowned for its speed, reaching over 320 km per hour. During its characteristic hunting stoops, high-speed dive, making it the fastest member of the animal kingdom. National vegetable. National vegetable of Pakistan is ladyfinger. Okra or okro, known in many English-speaking countries as ladies' fingers, okro or gumbo, is a flowering plant in the mallow family. It is valued for its edible green seed pods. The geographical origin of okra is disputed, with supporters of West African, Ethiopian and South Asian origins. The plant is cultivated in tropical, subtropical and warm temperate regions around the world. National colors. National colors of Pakistan are green and white. White is an achromatic color and color without hue. Green is the color between blue and yellow on the spectrum of visible light. It is evoked by light with a predominant wavelength of roughly 495 to 570 nanometer. National airline. National airline of Pakistan is PIA. Pakistan International Airlines, commonly known as PIA, is the national flag carrier of Pakistan. Its main hub is Karachi, while Lahore and Islamabad are its secondary hubs. The airlines was nationalized on 10 January 1955 and was renamed Pakistan International Airlines. Its first international flight was in 1955, operating to London via Cairo and Rome. National Day. National Day of Pakistan is 23rd March. Pakistan Day is a public holiday in Pakistan to remember the Lahore Resolution on March 23 each year. The word Pakistan was never used, but the Lahore Resolution is considered a major milestone in the Muslim struggle for an independent state in undivided India. National document. National document of Pakistan is Law Resolution. The Law Resolution, commonly known as the Pakistan Resolution, was a political resolution or statement drafted between 22nd to 24th March 1940 by the 25-member Working Committee of All India. This resolution asked for greater Muslim autonomy within British India. However, later on, most people thought of this as a call for a separate Muslim state, Pakistan. The resolution was presented at Minto Park in Lahore by Maulvi A.K. Fazul Haq on 23rd March 1940. Please subscribe my channel and press the bell icon for new updates. Thank you.